This is the shoreline along the Caloosahatchee River where Redfish Pointe development will take place, and they plan to build the marina. You can see the mangroves took a big hit during Hurricane Ian.
This is an aerial view from Google Maps of the same shoreline area. Note how green and dense the mangroves are before the storm. The southern tip of the uplands area where they intend to build is visible top center.